there are many do-it-yourself home remedies to help promote our health and to help us look and feel better. One of these home remedies includes slicing peeled potatoes and putting them in your socks overnight while you sleep, which can provide benefits such as helping to get over a cold and flu and eliminating infections and bad bacteria. This benefit has been reported by numerous individuals and seems to be especially helpful for children. So how would putting sliced peeled potatoes in your socks overnight help to improve your health? Many confirm that this remedy stems from reflexology treatments, which have been used successfully for centuries and even longer, which medical researchers are now using to better understand how this home treatment can provide us with these benefits and alleviate certain illnesses and infections. By placing sliced peeled potatoes in your socks overnight, it may be able to help relieve common cold and flu symptoms, and perhaps even fever. This is attributed to the wide range of health benefits, vitamins, minerals, and other nutrients potatoes contain. When the potatoes are placed under the feet, this helps to allow important nutrients to spread throughout the body, some of the most important in this regard being high levels of vitamin C, B vitamins, potassium, and immune system boosting antioxidants such as flavonoids, phenolic acid, and carotenoids. This allows for the elimination of harmful molecules and free radicals from the body, which can damage the immune system. Lastly, medical researchers are beginning to find that these important nutrients and compounds not only help to boost immunity in fighting infections and healing the body, but also destroying bad bacteria in the body, which is important for healing and medicinal properties. Potatoes can also help to eliminate bacteria and fungi, so may provide skin benefits as well. A slice or two seems to be more than enough, and of course, if there is any skin irritation, this treatment should be stopped immediately. Thank you for watching the video. Please like, comment, and share. If you would like to hear about more healthy foods and food and beauty tips, please subscribe to the channel. Have a great and healthy day.